You were looking the other way.
Edgar, when the hell did you get here? Hey, did you finish the body paragraph?
All right, we're going to start our presentation right now. So I need you to quiet down. I know it's this period. I know it's Friday. I know it's holiday. But we got to get through this, and I need you guys to get
why
to
are we playing
that bitch? Because we got some people that are here to perform for you today. I'm not going to talk over you. So get cozy. Stop talking. And if you can't stop talking, my experience takes you away. I'm Ms. Martinez, and I'll welcome you to our 8th annual elective presentation today. Why are you here? You're here to see and have a tour of all the different PE classes that we offer here at CB High School. So as a freshman, you were put into PE 9. You have no choice. We put you in PE 9 for fitness and team sports. Once you become a sophomore and junior and senior, you get a choice of the PE classes you want here. You have to take 20 minutes of PE, and then you have a lot of elective credits as well. Once you finish your PE unit, you can take PE classes that count as elective courses. So today we're going to give you a little taste of the other classes we offer. The first class that I'm going to talk to you about is our dance one class. I teach that. It's fifth period this year. You do not have to have any experience. I welcome guys to come out for this class. Currently I have two guys. I welcome more. So my dancers are going to perform some dance for you right now for the good audience. If you need to talk, if being disrespectful, guys, they are volunteering their time to come out and show you some of the dances that we do in dance time. Please give my dancers a warm welcome.
Welcome.
The first thing for the dance for you is called the Cupid Shuffle.
Get over.
And you
know,
it's the easiest dance that you're going to learn. You put a little twist on it to make it start over. So dancers, take your spot, please. Make it spread out.
Alright,
here we go.
I'm not trying to
get
I'm also
going to do
how do I know that that's going to be a good song?
Thank you.
stuck. She's just right out.
We took up one of our older line dances and put it to something more current, California Girls.
Oh, what a, I hate that song.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Breathe up.
No.
Let's take a chance.
Start moving side to side. I was trying to go like this because I went like this to me and him. And then I'll
do it.
What?
Thank you. La Bamba? Really?
Wait, did they say La Bamba?
I think I said La Bamba or La Bamba.
What?
I love the song.
It's La Bamba.
Oh,
Bamba. Ah, I thought it said La Bamba. I gotta give a pop to the guy. He got moves.
That was pretty good.
I'll pick up the guy.
It looked kind of weird.
No. Hell yeah.
Thank you.